Brown, your SWORD Conference correspondent. We're here live on location on the site of this year's conference. And I must say, the atmosphere here is absolutely electric. I had an opportunity to speak with some of the participants, and here's what they had to say.
I expect to receive a fresh, revelatory word from God. I am looking so forward to this, not only to come and receive a personal word, but to be unified with other women in the city of West Memphis and across the bridge and surrounding areas. I want to encourage everyone who has not registered to please come out and receive power beyond expectation.
Come expecting God to do what he's going to do. Come expecting God to make a change in your life. Come expecting the unexpected. Look up and live, because God is going to do a powerful work in you. Whatever you want from the Lord, just know and believe that he is going to do it.
Well, as you can see, the people here are just fired up about the conference, which will take place October 16th through the 18th at Old St. Paul Missionary Baptist Church. I tell you, it's widespread pandemonium, and it's sweeping the nation. Even one of the guest speakers had encouraging words for those who will be attending.
So I want to encourage women to come, because some promises God has given you will find their resting nest in the conference. I'm a living witness.
Glory to God.